The whole mood here, skating to Brazilica, really fast Latin beat. And the smallest things sometimes are troublesome. The costume is brand new. She only tried it on less than 24 hours ago, and the jingles on it were distracting her in practice.
Not only is the costume new, but the whole style of skating for Yuka is new. She was criticized last year for coming out with a very simple number that didn't challenge her, and this is what she decided. She wanted to skate to something that showed off her footwork.
Don't feel good and everything looks so sad. When you get up from your bed, using your left foot not knowing what to do with your life, so you turn on the radio looking for music. But you can only hear waste, waste, only waste. Then you return to bed and decide to pay a visit for the places you've never seen before. And so you walk, so you walk and walk. What does it mean?
I really like this number and this style on Yuka. She gets so much respect as a professional because she doesn't stick with the same formula. She's always pushing herself, trying something new. In this number, what makes the footwork so great, you'll notice she's always going against the edges. Her edge goes one way, all of a sudden the body is going another. It's very difficult.
What is this? We are in heaven.
Yuka Sato, her artistic program, Rosalind, was that
Yuka
strong
Sato.
Enough to retain the title with Christy Yamaguchi still escaped?
Well, she made a few mistakes on the jumps, but artistically, I think that's one of the best programs of the evening.
Is it a personal taste, though? It was a little unconventional.
But I think that's the push, that's the stretch, that's what makes an artist. She should get scored for that.
Here are the scores for Yuka Sato.
9.8, 9.8, 9.7.
I don't think those will be enough to overtake Christy Yamaguchi if Christy skates a clean artistic program.
9.6 and 9.8.
Especially with a 9.6 in there, though it is eliminated.
The artistic marks.
Now these marks should go
9.7,
up. 9.7. I feel they should be higher than that. The 9. Number was lyrical. 7, it was whimsical.
9.9.
It was very different than the other girls.
9.8.
That's what the judges want to see. Something different. 9. Not the same 8. Material every year.